With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
The question is, a metal wire of resistance 6 ohms is stretched so that its length is increased to twice of its original length, and we have to calculate the resistance of the new wire. Let's start. So we know that R is equal to rho L by A, where R is the resistance of wire, rho is the resistivity, L is length, and A is the area of cross section. So the initial resistance of the wire is given to us as 6 ohms. Let it be R1. R1 will be equal to rho L1 by A1. The resistivity of the wire will be same. After stretching the wire, let the resistance be R2. So R2 will be equal to rho L2 by A2. It is said that the length is increased to twice by stretching. So L2 will be equal to twice of L1. And as the wire is stretched, the area of cross section will be halved because on stretching, the length increases and the area decreases. So A2 will be equal to A1 by 2. Now, substituting the values of L2 and A2 in this equation, we get R2 is equal to rho into 2L1 upon A1 divided by 2. Now, dividing R1 by R2, we get R1 by R2 is equal to rho L1 by A1 upon rho 2L1 into 2 by A1. This will cancel out and we are left with R1 by R2 is equal to L1 by A1 into A1 by 4L1. On further simplifying, we get R1 by R2 is equal to 1 by 4. So the value of R2 will be equal to 4 times R1, and R1 is given to us as 6 ohms. So R2 is equal to 4 into 6, which is 24 ohms. So the resistance of wire after stretching it to twice of its length will be equal to 24 ohms. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.